Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I took out my weave and I put in deep condition. So I let that sit about, I'd say 3.5 hours. And I put it into 6 braids. So right about now, I'm just making sure every braid was coated and make sure that I put enough deep conditioning in most parts. Just doing like a second check. I did one before I put it in like my shower cap. And so now I'm just taking out the braids and getting it, my hair ready for the low sleek bun. Okay, so after taking about 4 of my braids out, I then section that off and I make sure that I take the 2 that's in the front and put in a little nap to get it out of my way. And then I use like my good old trusted Trader Joe's coconut oil. This stuff is so good, guys. And I just saturate my hair with that from roots to ends. And I use a generous amount to make sure that my hair is fully coated with coconut oil, because it's just the holy grail product. Like, who doesn't love coconut oil? It's just, my hair just loves it. It just eats it up. So yeah, you'll see me. So after the coconut oil, I then go in with my Jamaican black castor oil, and I use a sparing amount of this because the product is so thick that I want it to be thoroughly coated but not too much, because it is a heavy product. So then I just take my hands and run my hair through it. Okay, so after my little dance break, I then take out my little knot and I put my hair in a low bun in the back. And this part is key to getting your bun really sleek on natural hair, because you need to section your bun off into, I say, like 3 different parts, because if you have a lot of hair like me, it takes a while for your hair to look sleek. And this is just a trick that I've acquired over the years of just, you know, practice, trial and error. So yeah, then I take my braids out in the front. Oh guys, I don't know what's going on lately, but it just seems like my face has just been breaking out and I've been getting like cold sores. I mean, yeah, it's winter, but it hasn't even been cold really. Like, this climate change is ridiculous, but I've been getting like pimples galore and cold sores. I'm just like, oh, I think it's my diet. I need to start eating healthy. I think that's my body saying, get your life together. Okay, so after I'm done taking my braids out, I then section off where I would like my part to be. And usually I go for a deep side part, just a deep side part kind of gal, you feel me? But yeah, so then I just section that off and I make sure that my part is very precise and like cut, kind of like a cut crease, but not really. But you know, my part need to be able to cut a female if she try me, you know, just like end your life kind of part. You feel me? You guys feel me? So then after that, I then go in with some more coconut oil and Jamaican black castor oil. And then I use this new product that I've been like, I found out about a long time ago, but I was kind of scared to use it, but it's the gorilla snot. And guys, when I say this stuff lays down natural hair, it lays it freaking down. Like, OMG, like this stuff, it comes in the clutch. So I haven't been using it long enough to know what the long-term effects of it is, but I'm hoping it doesn't snatch these edges off, because it's been laying down my buns for weeks. Like, I'm so in love with it. And it's only like $2.49, and that's the small size. But I went in Target recently and I saw the big bottle for like $2.99. I was like, oh my gosh, I lucked out. But yes. Okay, now I'm wrapping this side of my hair around my ponytail holder. And this part is also key to getting your bun slick, because when you do it with an elastic band, it doesn't really come out as snatched as you would want it to. So I just take it, my hair around my elastic band, and that really helps to maintain like the sleekness of the bun. Okay, so now I'm taking some more Gorilla Snot, and I section off this big deep side part into two sections so that it can really lay down, because I want to look snatched, so not poofy. So I section it in 2 seconds, and then I apply my Gorilla Snot, and I brush it down, and I do the same thing for the top. Okay, so after wrapping my hair around my elastic band, I then grab my handy dandy scarf and I slick down those edges. And then I keep it in for overnight, and then in the morning, I'll have my results.